We're going to go to the heart of the swing era for our next number, featuring Chris Kjonaas on the trombone and John Hintz on trumpet. This theme from the 1896 opera Sadko by Russian composer Rimsky-Korsakov was well known to musicians and audiences in the 20s and 30s, so that when Tommy Dorsey served up Song of India in 1937 as a swing arrangement, it was an instant hit and became a swing classic. Arranging credit goes to Dorsey trombonist Red Bone, spurred on by RCA executive Eli Oberstein, who encouraged the adaptation of many classical themes by RCA's recording artists in the 1930s. Here comes Song of India. Trumpet. A wonderful swing classic there.